Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we will look at steps you can take if Chrome is opening automatically when the PC starts. We will link an article in the description below that will go more in depth on the issue. And as always, create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. The first thing that we need that we will try is preventing Chrome from running in the background. So, we need to open a Google browser. Go to the menu, go to settings, and scroll down until you see advanced. Under the section of system, toggle off the item continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. Restart Google Chrome and see if this helps. Next, let's look at disabling the where you left off actions. Go back into Google Chrome. Back into settings. Scroll down on the startup section. Select the radio button for open specific page or set of pages. Just make sure that there are no pages listed. Restart Google. Should the problem still persist, you can just reset Chrome. Open a browser. Go to settings, scroll down to advanced, and scroll all the way down to restore settings to original defaults and clean up computer. Click on the restore settings to the original defaults. A dialog box will open to reset the settings. Click on it, and you're all set. Did any of these work for you? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful articles on Windows 10, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.